All right, so what is good, everybody on YouTube? This is, of course, your boy B Bullet RC coming to you guys again with yet another video. And right now, listen, okay, it is 4:35 a.m. in the morning. I got a flight to Miami, and basically, my room looks like a bomb went off in it. I literally just got done shooting the clothing haul, so y'all are probably gonna see that or have already seen that. If you haven't, man, go peep the last video. And yeah, I'm breaking stuff. So anyways, I need to go ahead, go to my driver because homie has already texted me once and twice. I don't like to be late, especially when I got business to do, but sometimes I gotta make sure I get videos and stuff done. So just come with me on this journey. We need to take a quick flight, a 2-hour flight. Next time I see y'all, next time I talk to y'all, most likely we'll be in MIA. So I'll see y'all there. Montage time.
Eventually.
Alright y'all, so we back. I gotta say shouts out to this man right here. This is Julian. If y'all don't know, on his chest, crooked arrows. This is the man behind the madness. Now listen, I was kinda stuck in Fort Lauderdale. The homie came and scooped me. And right now we're in what? Wynwood?
Wynwood, yeah.
Alright, so we're out in Wynwood.
Reggae fest going on.
That y'all hear the reggae, it's reggae fest right now. So listen. He's gotta go see a movie. I gotta go run around and figure out what I'm doing. But he told me to go check out some of the art that's down the street. And yeah, so there's a lot going on behind me. There's a lot of stuff. I'll be back, bro. I'll be back. So yeah, like I was saying, bro, right now we are actually in Wynwood. The homie Julian, shouts out to Beatrice as well. They told me to go check out like Panther Coffee. Basically, Northwest 2nd Ave, up and down the street is where you should go. There's also apparently a spot called Wynwood Walls. I don't know. I'm out here for a good time, not a long time. So I'm gonna go ahead, run around, see what we can find. And in a few, I definitely gotta make it to like Kith, of course, and a big Nike store. But for right now, let me enjoy Miami a little bit. Let me enjoy the art district. And we'll be back. We'll be back. Alright y'all, so I'm just checking back in real quick. Listen, we still in Wynwood, but I need to go ahead and hit up Kip Miami before they close. I mean, it's a lot going on down here. It's a lot of music, a lot of places to drink, but I need to get this Uber real quick so I can go ahead, hit up Kith. I want to hit up Nike as well. And yes, how you doing?
Pretty good, how about you?
Doing all right. So like I was saying, we're about to head down to Kith, more so in the South Beach area. I believe that's South Beach down there. I do want to come back to Wynwood though. Just right now, Wynwood is a lot of drinking and eating, and right now I'm trying to get footage. So I need to go ahead, head down, get my footage, and then I can come back and then we can have a little fun out here. So just give me a few, I'm gonna take a quick Uber ride. We'll be right back. And we are back. Listen, next spot is right above me, Kith, Miami. Now, last time we came in, it was kind of funny. They don't really let you record. So I might have to be in incognito mode, or I might not be able to actually get any footage while I'm in there. All I know is that Kith just dropped their new stuff. Kith Treats is literally right there. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna run in here, and if I can get some footage, I will get it. And if I can't, well, I'll just tell you afterwards. So next up, Kith. Alright, so what is good, everybody on YouTube? This is of course your boy B, Bullet RC, coming to you guys again with yet another day for the Miami trip. Now, yesterday, obviously, y'all probably like, yo, what happened? Where'd you go? What'd you do? Listen, kid didn't let me record, so it was dead. Didn't make it to Nike, so that was dead as well. And then today, I actually got work to do. But after we do work, I'm actually at a spot called Sawgrass Mills right now to do this shoot. And apparently it's like a huge all over like outlet mall. So what I'm gonna do right now is, first off, I gotta go do my shoot. Then once we get done, I'm gonna go ahead and probably run around in here and see if they got like a Nike store or something. But right now, I got another shoot to do, and I need to call them. So, you know, we'll be back.
3 hours later.
Alright y'all, so we're back. Like I said, I literally just got done with the shoot, and the first place I seen, they got Zoom Flies in the windows, is Foot Locker. So Foot Locker's right behind me. They got Zoom Flies. They got a lot of stuff in the window, so I'm just go ahead, we're gonna peep in here, see what they got. And I really want to go to like the Nike factory store. They got an Adidas outlet. So this is basically like a huge outlet mall. So I'm gonna run around in here, peep around what they got, and if I see anything I want to talk about, of course I'll get y'all on there. So I'll let y'all know in a few though. So I actually talked with y'all about these joints right here on the latest heater hype, the All Red OG joints, flying the trainers. Now the only reason I'm probably not gonna comment anything right now is because there is a Nike factory store in here. I want to run around there and see what they got, but nonetheless, these are clean. This is like a gold, dark gold flaxy color pair. I've never seen those before. And then plus up here, Zoom Flies. Y'all know I've been on my Zoom Fly kick lately. This pair is clean in the white and red, but there's also that citron yellow joint on top of there. But I'm trying to keep my wallet close. I'm trying to keep my wallet in my pocket for right now. I'm trying to be a frugal boy. Frugal boys are standing up pretty strong right now. So we'll just see. We'll see if I grab anything. My favorite shoes ever, the Jordan Elevation in the building. Best shoe of 2018 right here, bruh. Nothing better than these. And not only do they have those, bruh, peep, these. These right here, I didn't have them on my list, but trust me, these will be added to the list at the end of the year, bruh. Generation Black Ice. Just know they on the list. So this is my first time actually seeing these two, and they slick kinda hot. July 4th, USA VaporMax joints. Tuned Air VaporMax joints. They not bad. They all right. They all right. Okay, so we just came out of Foot Locker, as you guys seen. Foot Locker right above my head. And I mean, they have some good stuff. Like I like the Zoom Flies. The VaporMax is pretty clean. And guys, I don't know if y'all noticed, but yo, it's a lot of people in this mall. This shit is, woo. They need to turn me down a little bit. This joint is crazy. So apparently this mall gets super duper packed. So if y'all see me sweating like I am right now, it's just because, y'all know I told y'all before, when I'm recording in front of a lot of people, I start to sweat, bro, and I feel like eyes are watching me. So just bear with me, just bear with me. But next up, I need to find like Nike, I need to find Gucci's in here as well. Might flex up on people for a little while, but yeah, I guess we'll be back. I'm trying to figure my way out around this spot, see where everything is at. All right, y'all, so we have made it. As you guys can see in the background, the huge Nike swoosh in the back. So we're gonna run in here. Hopefully we can find some good deals, but let me put the camera down. When we come back, we're gonna be in incognito mode, so I'm gonna be right back. All right, y'all, so we are back. We're inside, we're in the trenches. First thing I see, these 180s. Now, they have no price on them, but clean. Might walk away with these, especially for the discount. Now, like I said, there's no price on it. Oh, you got it. There's no price on them, so I'm not really sure how much those actually are, but we do have some more forces. I've seen these forces before. Now, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. These right here are definitely a hard pair of camo forces, but even for 80, I think I'm gonna let those sit on the shelf. I'm gonna let those go ahead and rock. Now, I've never even seen this colorway. These are clean though. It's like a sagey green, slate green pair, black swoosh, nothing too crazy. Now, y'all know I'm not the biggest fan of the mids, but the color green is nice. Just not a mid guy. Not a mid guy at all. And then last up on this one, we did have the low top flax Air Force One. So I mean, they got some decent stuff on this one. The main thing I'm talking about though is these 180s. I think if I cop anything, it's slick. Might have to be the purple and orange 180s. I don't know. I'm just feeling the orange right now, obviously, as y'all can see. So this next shoe, I know y'all probably not gonna care about at all, but if they got my size, it's instant. Nike Air Max Up Tempos, bruh. And the old Duke colorway for 80 bucks. My dad has my other pair. I need these. I know it's not on everybody's top of the list. I see an 11 and a half. I need a 12 though. If they got 11 and a half, I'll take that. Yes. Size 12 Air Up Tempos. That's a for sure cop. But I might have to leave me here for right now while I'm looking around. But just know, for 80 bucks, I'm taking those. So I just talked to one of the employees and he actually told me like just to hold on a second. He's gonna see if he can find me anything. And 11 and a half or 12, that's Jordan's in the back. So that's what we're waiting on right now. As far as like the Jordan wall goes though, I mean, 32 is one of the better Jordan models, but I'm not a big fan of this colorway. You got more 31s that you guys see right here. This is like the Royal 31 colorway. And then last up, I mean, you already know how I feel about these. Yeah, metallic 7s from 5 million years ago, sending the outlets once again. I mean, they got them, but just not what I'm looking for. Alright y'all, so we back. I just had to switch up the camera work a little bit. The big guy died on me, so we on the incognito camera right now. But they also had these joints. I think these are the Air Max 97 and Air Max Plus like Fusion. It's not a bad shoe, but I've already picked up the 180s. Like the 180s, and I didn't even tell y'all. Listen, Hugo Boys, stand up. Extra 30% off, okay? I got the friends and family code in my email, so we get an extra 30% off for everything. Y'all already know I'm about the savings. So these I'ma leave here, but I just wanted to show y'all at least they did have them. They had these too, but I'ma leave these here. It's like a jewel Air Max 1, all over suede. Nice colors, but I'ma leave these. We're gonna take the 180s. I got one box so far. So I told y'all earlier, I wasn't gonna buy the Zoom Flies because we're being frugal boys and we're gonna hit the outlets. Guess what we found? For 120. What's box price on these? Box price is 150. I'm finding them for 120. Just literally walked down the mall. Zoom Flies for way cheaper. Plus 30% off. Once again, Google boys, you already know what the deal is. Alright y'all, so the Adidas store was dead and I just stopped in the Finish Line, and I know the whole Yeezy hype has been dead, but these utilities, kinda hard. Obviously they biting off the Yeezys, heavy, you know what I mean, but still, all black with the bold green bottom with the hot punch. These are actually kinda clean, I don't know, these are actually kinda clean. Only thing that stopping me from copying these right now is that they're 225, but in person, I ain't gonna lie, they're pretty clean. And they even got some of these colorways. I noticed a lot of these been selling out. The VaporMax Tuned Airs. So this is like a wolf gray, dark gray joint. But then they also have the neon pair. And I didn't know, bro. I didn't know that these got so heated up. This is probably like a size 14. It's probably the only thing they got left. So they got a couple of these, but I just wanted y'all to see those VaporMax utilities because they're actually pretty clean. Pretty clean. I'm in Finish Line right now, so you already know it's like a whole bunch of runners. I really like the multicolor pattern on these, but the mock version, I'm good. I'm good on the strap. Don't get the strap. I'm good on that. These were actually pretty clean too, but I didn't really need them. They need the colorway, the all black with the orange bubbles. Clean.
48 hours later.
Alright y'all, so we are back at the crib after the trip was a good trip, and man, that Nike outlet was some steals in there. Everything was plus 30% off. I got all three of these for about 200 or 210, which is less than this one pair that I grabbed right here. Now these, y'all know, I was talking about them a little bit in the vlog. I wasn't sure if I was gonna cop them. I asked the dude, can I see a size 12? And I kinda copped just off the strength of him. He was like, oh, this right here is the last size 12 they got. He just told me that they've been selling a lot of VaporMaxes. So Nike Air VaporMax FK Utility, the retail on these is $225, and I still think the retail's a little hefty on them, but they do include a bag on the inside to try to make you feel a little bit better about that $225 that you just spent. So the Nike VaporMax Utility, y'all guys have been asking me about these. I have liked this sneaker, and it's my first time ever getting them. So I actually wore these joints all day yesterday running around, and the only problem I would say with this sneaker is back here. Now, of course, it is all over flying it, so back here near the back of your heel, like near your Achilles, it's just super, super tight. So the first time you put these on, you're probably gonna wanna wear them with high socks just to make it easier on yourself, because trust me, they will eat the back of your ankles up ASAP very quickly. But of course, these are a Yeezy inspired colorway, all over black, got the lime green on the air on the bottom, and then you got that little bit of pink hot punch on the back. A really, really good model. Really like this sneaker, and I think they look really, really good on feet. So if you can get them on sale, get them on sale. $225 is admittedly a little bit high for the sneaker, and like I said, I got three pairs for the price of one. So I'm gonna move these off the screen and let's get into some of these steals that I got from Nike Outlet. Now, first up, these I talked about, man. I think this is a Phoenix Suns inspired colorway. These are just some Air Max 180s. Another shoe is going to be probably on my top sneakers for back to school. Definitely a good one. Now, I think these were on sale for $80. Retail price is $130 plus 30% off. So I think it was about $55 to $60 for this shoe, which is a steal, a crazy steal in my opinion. Super clean, go true size if you see them, and I don't know, man, maybe go around to your outlets and just check and see what they got. So I grabbed these for $60. That's a steal for sure. Next up though, we got these in this box, and these are the Zoom Flies. Now, Frugal Boys definitely prevailed this time around. I could have copped these at full retail price at $150. I went to the outlet store, they had a full size running stock at $110 plus 30% off. So I got these for $85, and these do come with another dust bag that say Nike Racing. And I'm trying to tell y'all right now, bro, for under $100, this might be another one that's on the list. Super comfy, super cozy, and it's a running shoe. They do have that transparent upper, so that might not be everybody's steez, but nonetheless, still a dope shoe. All white with the red, all clear with the red, may I say. But yeah, Nike Zoomfly SP. I was sleeping on these. If you do cop these, at least go a half size up. For me, I go a full size up. Wide feet gang out there, y'all know what I'm talking about. So let's get to the next one. And the last shoe I grabbed, the Nike Air Max Up Tempo 2 from 94, the Duke joints, the Fab 5 pair. And you guys know I had this sneaker, then I let my dad borrow them, and then it turned from letting him borrow them to just letting him have them. He wore them a lot more than I did, but I'm just glad to have this pair because I think it's a little bit more true to the OG. Instead of having that neon green hit on the bottom as well as the air unit, it's more of this weird pale yellow, which is closer to the OG if I'm not mistaken. So those were all the pickups. That is the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Much love to all the fam, followers, and of course supporters. You guys can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, Snapchat. The Snapchat is bull.cb, by the way. Here, there, blah, blah, of course. Hold on, I got them right here. Bull.rc, and I'ma see y'all on the next one. Listen, pop up for anybody in the 757 area. Pop up is this Saturday, July 28th. We got new sample dropping in the pop up, new sample dropping online. It's a lot of sample news. Tony will be in the building tomorrow. He'll be traveling to VA. So yeah, new videos on the way. Y'all be easy. I'll see y'all next time. Peace.